You know, the economy is so bad, folks. We've now got an economist warning that we are in the early stages of a significant recession. Nancy Lazar, the chief global economist, said that the world is in the first part of this quote-unquote recession. She said it's going to be a, quote, global recession pulling down the eurozone in particular. And it looks like China's GDP in the second quarter could also be negative. So how much more bad news can we throw on top of the news we've already got?